everybody. Welcome to Wolf Racing. This is the, what is today, Sunday. Actually a week after our last race. We're finally back out in the garage to go through the car. We're in the process of building a steering wheel to load the car with, and then we're putting on some new headers.
Shoot it. Just got the body on. What's next?
Change gear. I gotta get my gear out, change it. Dismount. I have to dismount a beadlock tire so I wheel and take with us.
You have to dismount another one?
I got dismount one, yeah.
That's race day, boys.
What?
So it's race day.
Yep.
Hopefully get a lot better than last time, hopefully.
Yeah, well, if it ain't fired, the driver's getting fired, so. Are you bored and want something to do?
Me?
Yeah.
What is that?
Stickers.
Stickers?
Yep.
What stickers?
For the front.
So I'm applying the nose kit.
Take the lights in, right?
It's the emblems and the lights. I mean, the lights go here. The main emblem goes here. The lights go here. And then the header turns, so you go for the grill. Yeah. I had no clue. Don't even know where she went.
Oh boy, how big is this?
Oh, cool.
This is a Chevy, right?
Yeah, it's Chevy.
Well, thanks to MD3, is that what it is?
Yeah,
they're
MD3 stickers.
Manual? Oh, I'm a manual. That's why I don't focus. There you go. Nose kit. There it is. I mean, lighten up this part. Nope. That's good stickers. Oh, yeah. Let's put it on. I think I put that on wrong. No, I think I did it. I didn't put it on. I don't think so. Your thing goes on like this, then the middle piece, then the left piece. I don't know. Alright, just got dumped the nose. Looks pretty good.
Yeah, I think
yeah, who shot up to MD3? They make like graphics, nose stuff.
They make
the nose.
And the
graphics. I think it looks awesome. My phone's ringing. What are you doing right now?
Getting a breather put on.
You have it facing the wrong way.
No, I don't.
It's supposed to be angled like this?
Yes, because when you go in the corner,
the car
comes up.
Dave Williams carburetor, yeah. So why do you run like this, like bucket, like basket thing?
Why do I run this weird breather looking contraption?
Yeah.
This popcorn looking machine?
Mm-hmm.
I run it for the simple fact that I've always been taught that the more air you get into a motor, the more horsepower it can make. So I'm probably wrong in the assumption, but the way I see it is, instead of having a 4 or 5 inch gap around the filter for the air to get through, this gives me air throughout the whole thing. It can pull from everywhere, so I can get double the air. Is it better? I don't know. That's just my way of thinking. I'd really love it if somebody would do a dyno test and tell me yay or nay if I'm right or not. But
who makes those?
This is a Kinzer.
Kinzer?
Kinzer air filters. I really don't wish you wouldn't show a dirty one.
It's fine. It's the air filter. It's supposed to be dirty.
No, it ain't supposed to be clean as possible.
Well, that's when you put it on, yeah.
It is.
It shows it's catching all the dirt going in.
Yeah.
There we go.
I gotta fix that real quick.
There we go.
We're getting everything else done, and we're gonna load the car. See you.
Just arrived to the track.
Get our wristbands. Pay for our entry. Get ready to load the car. Put the hammer down.
What's that? Large.
Let me see.
We have him, Large.
Come on in.
We are about to unload it. See you then. So we just got the car out. I'm not sure the old man went. Where'd he go?
Oh, not yet.
What's up? Hey, he's right there.
No, it's mounted.
I'm not giving you a wheel, too. Unless you're
we
fancy.
Can unmount it. Oh, well, I don't know. It looks fancy, but it's just because it's got a new ring on it. We can dismount.
And for you, I brought my sipes up. None of you if I had the sipes too deep.
I did not. Oh, come on. Now you're.
You said I chunk it.
I am afraid you're going to chunk it out.
Run that tonight.
I'm going to run this probably for the feature.
That's fine.
And I'll get we'll get the wheel figured out.
Swap the wheels back later.
All right.
What you doing now?
I'm throwing these on now before I forget, and then I get out there and I have none to tear off.
We blew the tire up to stretch it out, so now we're letting the air out to get it back down to our running pressure.
It's very loud.
Yes, it is.
Josh, what are you doing?
Same thing.
Same thing?
Tire stretching. We gotta let them down, get ready to race. Hmm. That's all I got set.
What's the plan for tonight?
Plan for tonight? Make the show.
Make the show? Yeah. Don't you normally do good here?
Yeah,
they had the waiting and they tied it up.
I don't want to jinx you, so I'm knocking wood.
Huh?
You have a special guest on the vlog,
yeah.
Cameron House.
Kind of a big deal around here.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Woo! We're excited. We made some headway Saturday night, or that practice Tuesday. I'm excited.
Feel me on the phones. Look at them. Yeah, one. Got two on the phone. Who's that? Who's that?
That's for you to read.
Three. Ugly dude. I'm kidding.
I put the helmet on, everything.
I love your helmet though.
I'll leave you nice and end this round. So you're
gonna make one up so I don't have to look like a new spot.
Is it like for help the engine get heat up?
To warm it up. Because these cars don't have any thermostats or anything in them, so.
Oh, okay.
It'll warm them up.
We'll draw.
Pull a 59.
59. Oh, that's pretty good, isn't it?
Yeah, it's passing points. So.
Yeah.
See
so how does pill draws work?
Hey there, in the line,
the pill draw is just a random pull. It's a number, one out of 100. So
what's better, higher or lower?
With passing points, the middle. If you want to pass cars, you gain more points to get you into the feature.
Okay.
Hey.
Take a one little adjustment, we'll be in the ballpark.
There we go.
Well, how did he feel, Roger?
He said it felt really good.
How did it look?
He looked good. You looked good too.
Oh, mine felt good. Hammer down, that's for sure.
Any adjustments you're gonna do?
No.
Just run her as she is?
Gonna run it. It felt really good.
Huh?
You should interview me. Interview everyone.
Are you having fun?
Yes, I'm having fun.
What have you done so far?
Eating cheese fries, a hamburger, and cheese.
Four, five, nine,
and I
handed
Tony his grinder.
High five. So you're on heat two?
Heat two, outside pole.
What? Feel.
Car felt good. I got outmotored. The track was hooked up.
It was, you looked smoother than anybody out there.
I was smooth, the car was smooth. Just when I'd get a run on one of them guys, they'd wash up and I didn't want to take nobody out. So ran to run in it from the back in the B main.
Yep. We just got the GoPro footage in here. We're watching his race. Lighting in this kind of sucks, so I'm trying to fix that. Oh well. But we're watching the GoPro footage when he comes in. I take it out, put it on there, and watch see how he did, what he's messing up on, what he needs to change.
Check tire pressure.
Him up.
I
go.
I do. You ready?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Are we ready to get in or what?
So where you guys start?
I'm second to last in my B main, and he's eighth. So like 8th and 15th probably.
How many make it?
Six.
Six?
Top six. So I got a wrecking to get in.
Oh.
Oh boy.
Here we go.
So what do you want to eat here? What are you gonna eat?
My second helping of C6.
Look at her. What are you drinking?
Hot chocolate.
A very powdery hot chocolate.
So good.
Go, boy. Come on, give me your all. this guy coming in. First feature made. Ah, let's go, baby. Knuckles.
The two cars in front of me that started.
I waited like 3 or 4 laps before I even tried to get around there. I was worried about
them. No, it wasn't you, it was me.
No, I thought it was me, I'm sorry.
No, it wasn't you. Hello, me.
Josh, are you okay?
My head is covered in sweat.
I gotta get that right front off. I'm gonna take that stuff
back. Hey, give me some, give me some. How'd that feel?
Car's pushing really bad. I just decided to stay in the gas this time and went, let's ride it. We'll see what happens. So, slowly working my way up. I don't know how good it looked, but car felt all right.
That's
if
good.
I get it to turn a little better, we're going to have some.
Hey, you made it.
I did make it on my own. I'm so proud.
Josh, did you just get loose or some break?
I hit a rut coming off the two. There's a hole down there on the bottom, and I jumped it, and it got me off.
Because you looked smooth, and you hit something, and you just went like this, and you turned.
Yep.
You couldn't really do much. Thank you.
terrible. Look at the car. Get a picture of it. Had no side bite, no traction off. So
turn this way.
We got it wrecked. Hey, what's the saying? Checkers or wreckers? We wrecked it tonight.
Oh my God, Dad. He hit the wall. Well, he spun to hit the infield. So yeah, if nothing's bent, hopefully. I think it's just body. Everything else should be good. I know his toe and the right front's messed up because when somebody hit him. Is it the right front or the left?
What? The right front is bent.
Yeah, the right front's a little bent. And yeah.